Right, guys, we're back. Hopefully you can hear me, okay? Seems to be that way. Yep, microphone is good. Let's go. Right, the War for the Elves. We're about to walk into it, from what I remember.
They keep murdering the White Elves.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
Oh. Attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Doesn't like my headset. Let's try that. That's better.
Ugh. Where did this stuff even come from? Yeah.
Hmm. Maybe not. We're all a bit laggy. Stick some Sony's on with a good old cable. Can't go wrong. Let's see. I think my transmitter box is on its way out, to be honest. Okay. How's that? Wow, that's loud. It's not the headset then. Hello, Arcane. Number two. That is a bargain for Assassin's Creed Origins. And hello, Platinum Serpent. Sorry, I didn't see the message at first. Audio issues. PC gaming. It's bloody brilliant. Okay. Are we audio? Yeah, go get it bought for $8.99.
Did you say something?
No.
Let's try that. Yeah, it's bloody Elgato. Bloody. No, it's not.
Oh, okay.
It's NVIDIA noise removal. Fucking shit.
At least we're getting closer to the light.
Right. There we go.
Wait, is that Sindri?
Oh, the dwarves back. Whoa.
Atreus, follow me.
Ah. Well, I went the right way. Well, I need to go to see the dwarf first.
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources, how to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now? Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean... hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good. Oh, brilliant. Oh no, hang on. Let's see if we can upgrade first. I've actually got them on though. Yeah. No.
You probably shouldn't let my brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
Oh, hell yeah.
Careful with those. They sting. I promise you. What did we miss? Amazing.
Oh shit.
Was there something else?
How do I do my inventory? All right, here we go. I do prefer them. Press Y during the flash to recall. Yeah. Okay. Quite like that.
Oh, I could use a distraction. Don't need it, don't buy it, I always say.
Yeah, no, I don't need any more.
Look, there's a book. What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Oh, nice.
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming.
What
lots
the hell?
Of angry.
I don't remember this.
You really didn't hear that?
No.
No.
It felt evil.
More light elves?
Should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us. They do not concern us.
I mean, they are the good guys. I don't know why that keeps flashing up.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of
the blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements. Enemies ahead! Keep it up!
Awesome. Good job.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something, I think.
Prepare yourself!
What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
All right, do this one.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
What do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
Go on then, tap it in. I'll write it in.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening?
Whoa.
Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Go! Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Draugr's locked up.
Be ready.
What? Hope that was worth it.
Thought I heard a bang then. Hello? What the fuck are you doing home? Fucking shit myself.
Been busy putting a bloody site live and it's taken all fucking day.
Have you ate your dinner?
I ate my dinner at dinner time, yeah.
Oh, that's right. Forgotten how to do this fucking puzzle. I shall leave it. Use my special powers as well. For fuck's sake. Must tell me in the skills menu somewhere. You can finish at R4 then. Stupid. Where the fuck are the symbols? There's one there.
Side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Oh, yes. Slot. Nearly bloody killed me, son. Does that matter how we get to that chest as well? Got a circle, you tit. There we go. Where's the bloody sea then? Fistake. No idea. Can't find it.
You were wrong back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Another chest. I'll take that. Ooh. Might as well equip that while I'm here. It's Dark Elves we're fighting, anyway. So it's a puzzle. What? There we are.
No!
Boy!
You are dead. Where do I go?
Hold on, boy! Fight!
Come on. Over we go. That's it. need the light of Alfheim to get over there.
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
This is the way then.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Yeah, we need to get up. Oh, you sod. Oh, shit. Another one. Still see him flying about.
Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
Let's do this first. Might be a point of no return. That's two then. Let me just there we go.
I did it! You brought the main bridge back!
We must find a way up.
Wait there.
light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
Don't know why it keeps bloody screen glitching.
Look! The blue door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
'Tis weird.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. The dwarf again.
Sindri?
Yeah.
Hey, Sindri.
This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now. Whoa!
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Let's get started then. Good, good. Also, remember to breathe.
Psst. The secret to any craft is in the fine details.
Dear boy, something else for you then? Oh, nothing.
Nah.
Okay.
Inside.
Garnaturia.
Of course. I wonder what those are attached to. Almost.
Oh, it's gonna be up then, isn't it? Throw it upwards.
Learn efficiency, boy.
There we go.
Yeah.
There we go. Oh.
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
The hell? Right.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How did they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Nice shot.
What now?
The light is near. Look for a way inside. Follow me.
Nightmare! Stay down! Watch out!
There we go. Two door.
You're restoring all the pathways. Too hard. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
Oh.
Oh, these three are linked, right. Whichever stem they're on.
Supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Oh, shit.
Quiet. I have him. Your knife boy.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
He knows his dad is a beast.
Oh, so sticky.
Inanuna!
Another one!
Stay back.
Fucking hell, there's loads of them.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Done.
Keep shooting, boy. I will clear our path. Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Oh, it won't let me go backwards. Ah! Fucking hell. Come on.
Boy. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay.
Go.
Here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I am letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. To come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him.
Who?
He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me and he never will. Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you.
Is it this way? All the fish are here.
Except... I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't... Please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
I think this is the end. Like, what? Where are we supposed to be going?
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
Moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Good job, he's a complete badass, isn't it? Fucking get in, lad.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out.
Not anymore.
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
There should be two. Oh, that's just to get the chest. Oh shit. Sorted.
Light the crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Okay. Well done.
This is block two.
Ow!
Taking that.
Boy.
I bet I need it. Well, I think.
Blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it? You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Might be useful.
Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Don't fall off, fucking hell. So we need C. Shit.
reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me.
A seed.
Yeah, and seed. Stupid rails. So, it's a door after all.
We just altered their wall.
Great, the one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then. Light. Make do.
Oh!
It would help me if you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
We need some light things.
On carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
I think that's the right way, so we'll go this way first. I'm saying, is that a creature? Jesus. Alright, back to the boat. We go.
Boy, shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Oh shit! Fucking shot myself.
What did it say?
That we made... a grave mistake. Did we help the wrong side?
Aye.
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me you shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Yeah.
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need to.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she's not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my home.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
We're going straight for the story.
Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield some.
I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Was there more? Let me think. Let's get to it. Master Atreus, how may I serve? You're not in a hurry.
Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together. Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
What now? We have the light. To Midgard.
Hello, Boiled Potato Man. That is a strange name. Thanks for joining.
in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
He's back.
Brock! We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Hmm. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the...
If it is all up.
All right. What'll it be? Come back soon with more crap you found. Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet. Okay, if that'll hold you for now. Whatever.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... That's south. Southwest?
Good.
Ready yourself, boy! Go!
Oh!
Almost there! Away from it!
God, he was
quick. Easy fight every once in a while. I can't read these either. They're different from the others. Oh shit.
Not for your
error!
Fire!
What the fuck, Atreus? Yes.
I still can't read these. I still can't read.
Oh, look. The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
No quicker way back.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd wash off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stave, all right, but you can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with boar urine. And is that really better than death?
Maybe a little.
Well, it's your neck.
Right, I'm gonna save it there. Thank you for joining, everybody. I will see you tomorrow. Au revoir.